Something with you guys, because this really never happens to me and it feels good. Tomorrow's my birthday, and throughout the day I've been getting little special gifts from my girlfriend. Earlier today, the first gift I received was these balloons, you know, which is pretty nice. I love it, you know. And then she surprised me with these flowers and a cake.
A chocolate cake.
And tomorrow she has everything planned, and I don't know, feel special. All of a sudden I heard some noise outside my window, and I decided to go check, and I found this chocolate cake. And if you know me, you know your boy Ricky Rick loves chocolate cake.
What I can say is that all of this stuff that's happening is staying saved up here, because it's not every single day that this happens to me. Thank you, babe.
say a few words. I want to give a big, huge thank you to my girlfriend for everything that she did on my birthday. I truly felt loved and happy, and I just want to say thank you. You are the best. I also want to thank my parents for taking me out for lunch on my birthday. I also want to talk about the experience that you guys seen in this video. The helicopter ride. Never in my life have I ever had anybody offer me an opportunity to go on a helicopter. It's truly something wonderful. You must experience for yourself. For me, the experience was amazing. The pilot was a true professional, and the views under us were breathtaking. And part of all this that I got to experience, the experience with the love of my life. And to every single one of you guys who wished me a happy birthday, thank you. I appreciate it. Ricky, out.